If you ever tried to lock and unlock multiple Google Sheets in one go, you know there is no native feature for that. Even so, today you will actually learn how to do that. This is finally possible thanks to our Sheets Manager add-on. Once you install and run Sheets Manager, select all those sheets you'd like to lock and press the Protect button. You'll see the same two options here that spreadsheets offer by default: Restrict Editing and Show Warning. When I pick the first one, the add-on locks all selected Google Sheets right away. There are no extra windows with account permissions. So what happens if I open this file under another account? Well, I can see these three sheets are locked, I can't run any extension from them, and I can access neither cells nor options from the menu to edit. I can leave comments though. So when you lock Google Sheets and restrict editing using Sheets Manager, only you and the owner of the spreadsheet can edit the tabs. Let's go back to the first account and protect some other sheets. By the way, if you right-click selected tabs, you'll see the context menu with the same settings. This time, I'll go for showing a warning. So, the add-on locks these other sheets as well, but if I try to edit any of them, I'll get a note that it's not supposed to be changed. I can cancel the changes or proceed at my own risk. The same happens for all spreadsheet collaborators. Finally, if no protection is needed at all, you can unlock all the sheets super quick by selecting all the tabs and clicking Unprotect. This is how you lock and unlock multiple Google Sheets at once using the Sheets Manager add-on. I'll put a link to Sheets Manager in the Google Marketplace in the description of this video so you could try it out. Thanks for watching and see you in the next videos.